What up, guys? It's Tianos here, and today I'll be showing you science experiment. This science experiment, we're gonna show you how to clean a water pot, a hot water pot. So first thing you need to do, drop 1.5 teaspoons of citric acid inside, and then you need to close the thing on top, and it needs to be 1 liter of hot water inside the pot. And now just turn it on and keep it until it finishes, and just keep waiting for it. Okay, just wait. Okay, now we'll show you how it looks, but now it's not done yet. But we need to continue doing it. Just wait for it. Okay, this is how it looks. It's clean from the inside. Well, then we just need to keep it on for a little more. Okay, just keep it on until it finishes. And when it finishes, you will need to go pour the water in anywhere. Just don't drink or do anything with the water. Throw it away, and then fill it up again, and because you don't want to drink citric acid, and turn on the water. It doesn't matter how much water you put inside, so we'll just put anything. It doesn't matter how much, but it needs to be like a bit of water, but not like a little. So now we'll just keep it on until it finishes. Okay. Now it's done, and look. Wait, look how shiny it is. Woohoo! It's all shiny and perfect. Thanks, guys, for watching.